Morning. Morning. Just doing a bit of male grooming before I get to the gym. I need someone to come around and shave my head. I can't see the back. Right, it's not the most interesting life. I keep missing bits. I need someone to come out and groom me. That sounds really bad. I haven't got much hair anyway. Oh, have I missed anywhere? Grooming Tips by Stephen Barrett. This is like boring Big Brother. You know when you lay there and you watch them just laying in bed doing nothing? Or you're now watching me shave. I'm the worst gay though. I'm not very good at all this kit. Just don't shave the chest and stomach. No, I'll leave that. I've been drying that for quite a while. When you get older, you've got to do your ears though. Look at random hairs there. That's horrible to show. There we go, all beautiful. Does Nick tat affect the beard growth?
No. I don't think so. Just grows through, I have to trim it all the time so you can see it. I don't like seeing the hair come through on my beard. But I'll trim it.
See, I should be a hairdresser or a barber. See, I'm not, someone's just driving through and I've got my house. Oh, someone's just arriving at the house. I think that's my housemate. Is it my housemate?
Nope, it's testicles.
Dog shush.
God, I look pasty.
Steve's beauty regime. This stuff on my tattoos as well. It's fucking brilliant. Hey, how you doing? Sorry, I'm not ignoring everyone, I'm just grooming myself. It's my daily routine, although I've got loads of shit other creams I've got put on. See this cream here, I don't know if everyone knows. This one, I've got to put this on for fucking, I've got skin cancer on my shoulder. If anyone can see it. Whoa. I have to put this on all the time. There it is, that's my skin cancer. Fucking skin cancer. Shit. Anyway. If
it don't go, I'll get it cut out.
Don't put that cream anywhere else. I woke up really late one night and put the wrong cream on. I put a fucking skin cancer cream on my nose and it burnt like fuck. And then I got this shit, bio oil. I've put this on my face because I had shingles and I've got scars across my face. That's my beauty regime.
Job done. And as you're training legs, I'm gonna put a cream on. Because when you get 45, no, I'm 47, I've lied. Your skin gets all dry. And this is not a paid promotion.
I'm ready for the big wide world. You want to come to the gym with me? Come on. I need to train my legs with somebody. I'm going hard. Not that kind of hard. A little bit of fake creed. I know I haven't had a shower. I'll put this lot over the top. I'm going to have a shower later. What should you wear when you're training legs? Similar selection. You've got to have something good to train in, otherwise, I'm talking shit now.
What's your training?
Yeah, you've got to look good, otherwise you don't train good. That's the way I look at it. Let's put this on.
So boys.
I'm going to come off live now because it's a bit boring for you lot. I'll come off live and I'll go back on in a little while.